tend to like a forecast that the models come into agreement. You see these systems coming in and heading into a holiday weekend. Everybody wants to know exactly what the weather's going to be. I don't like to see it like this because it flips back and forth. If you remember yesterday, I said I was a bit on the fence and still there. 6 degrees on high today, normal at 7, our normal low at 2 degrees. And the reason is I just can't for sure say how the system will pan out over the weekend.